can't even level this weapon up anymore. I guess we'll do everybody to 3. That should be sufficient. Well, that's a good one. Critical hit. Alright, so everybody got a sigil. Everybody got their weapon upgraded. So we could continue on.
That sounded like a kid.
Hurry.
Hey.
Is this like a coliseum?
Neat.
I would love to do battle with you guys. I guess we're gonna jump down.
This place is crawling with goblins. It doesn't seem like they want to scuffle.
No! Run! Get out while you still can!
What do we got here? That's a big ass goblin.
Ready for action. It's best to hit it from the back.
Damn, that was a good hit. Needs business with that shield.
That goblin charges like a wild boar. I reckon we can outmaneuver it.
Can't keep up.
Follow me.
Watch
this. All support.
Got him.
Just like that.
What's your status?
We're going toe to toe with you.
On my mark. We fight as one.
Roger that. I'm on my way. Put that on before I arrive.
Javetta,
I'm here to help.
Sullen Rose!
What do you think?
On my mark.
Captain!
Loud and clear. Tempest Flame! Rack 'em!
I hear ya.
Bring it! Absolute zero!
Alright, some bosses gain the bloodthirst effect. It makes skybound arts ineffective.
Close call.
How precise.
Everyone okay?
Are you injured?
They're weaker now!
Full bloom! Even the sweetest.
Looking good!
How's that?
Just...
Come, Crimson Thorn!
You're wearing him down!
It looks like it's losing steam. We should strike now!
Alright! Well,
you have my blade!
Crash!
Never give up!
Of course. I'm not insatiable.
They come again! Watch your back!
Crimson Gold! Drawn to my
guard! No grumpy gobble's gonna one-up us!
Throughout the battle?
Yes, I'm sure of it. It has to be Tempkill's primal beast.
Bingo. Guess this is where the real battle starts.
Hello? Is everyone all right? What happened to the hostages in the fortress?
Everyone's fine. They just need to rest.
That was a cool battle.
We're alive.
Oh, what a relief. I can't thank you all enough.
So, what do you guys say to meeting the blowhard stirring up this storm?
Wait, what are you talking about, Rackham?
Told you before we left Folka, remember? The problem with a primal is our problem too.
I don't know about this. Maybe it's best to leave well enough alone.
But if we don't calm down the primal beast, the situation on the island is only going to get worse.
I hear what you're saying, but...
I guess we'll say... Think of the islander's safety.
Think of the islander's safety.
Captain's right. These winds spell trouble for the entire archipelago. You ought to fly the islanders back to Folka before it gets out of hand.
Okay, fair point. I'll trust your judgment and get these poor souls to safety. But if it gets risky, there's no shame in retreat. I still owe you a reward.
You don't have to tell us twice. Thanks for the concern.
Sit tight. The least I can do is drop you off a little closer.
Reminds you of our showdown with Tiamat, doesn't it?
I was wondering why this felt so familiar.
Good luck, and stay safe!
Man, those people we saved were so grateful!
Our job isn't over yet! Those winds are still a big problem!
They're not nice. For us!
All right, so we gotta go over there. Let's just,
Thanks for waiting, everyone! All saved, don't come back!
Don't mind if I do.
Alright guys, give me 1 second. I will be right back.
I think we're getting closer to the primal. Keep an eye out, okay?
Yeah.
We're getting closer to the Primal. Keep an eye out, okay?
Alright guys, we are back.
I think we're getting closer to the Primal. Keep an eye out, okay?
Alright, let's advance. That's like almost like the I mean, I wouldn't say it's like the goblins in Diablo 4. It's like a mix of the what do they call those in Dark Souls? Like the possessed chest, I freaking forgot. It's like on the tip of my tongue, and but it's a mix of those and like goblins for Diablo 4. That.
Hurricane? Huh? That's its name. Just for a second, I could hear its whispers. And it sounded so upset. It needs our help.
Our help with what, I wonder?
I suppose there's only one way to find out. Let's get closer so Lyria can attempt to soothe it.
I'll do my best.
Stop the Primal's rampage before it gets any worse.
Don't move! son.
All right, so we got some goblins over there. Pull the lever, bring down the bridge.
Just our luck.
Do you think these goblins are running away from the primal beast?
Sure seems that way.
But if we leave them be, they'll just try to ransack the town again.
What do you think?
Trigger finger attention. That should be the last.
There. Now it's a straight shot to the altar.
Alright, let's do it.
Think I'm having deja vu. But there's another lever here.
Hurry. The altar should be down this path.
It's the home stretch! Go, go, go!
Let's see. Nice find.
Again with the goblins?
Enchanted lamp!
I will love you tender.
Been saving this one. Now we're cooking.
I'll finish
come,
this.
Crimson Bowl. Come and get
me. Now!
Got him!
Let's go! Looking good.
You showed them.
Only because you had my back.
All right, good work. I'm getting those perfect dodges down. Shit was falling apart.
Too many close calls lately.
Miria, are you hurt?
No, I think.
Altar's above us, huh? Hope she's all got her hiking boots on.
Ooh, shiny. Might be worth something. Don't mind if I do.
Today's been one hell of a welcome to the Sky. One normal day.
Close call.
Sure. I don't know how many more death-defying escapades my heart can take.
Catch this! Hey!
The people of Tempel must have been mining here.
I imagine so. Thanks to the Primal, it looks like they've got...
Alright, so we got one of these, Mirage chests.
Primals are amazing!
Leave it to me!
So far, I think we're doing an excellent job of just getting resources.
Let's see. Neat.
Do it.
Man, I feel like my wings are gonna fall off.
Damn, this shit looks epic. Let's do a little quick save.
What's this? Neat.
Thanks for waiting, everyone. Anything for my favorite customer.
Alright, so far chapter 3, and this might be the end of chapter 3 actually. Oh shit. It's a cool looking fucking. It's like a centurion medieval knight.
Primals before. We'll just have to do it again.
Right. We'll chip away at its defenses until Lyria is able to absorb its
Looking
power.
Good.
Yeah, we'll just have to hold them off until Lyria can talk to the Deadly. Hurry on your toes!
Hard enough for you?
Gold Loom!
There! Come on, move it! Got sights up! Piercing! Punishment! Catalina!
I'm here!
We're going to save you!
My turn now! Tempest, flame!
Ah! Rosetta!
Sullen Rome!
Bring it! Prominent flare!
Good hustle, people!
Do
now
it again!
That's teamwork!
So discretion's the name of the game, then.
You stopped it!
Back off. Watch his behavior for now. All these rough winds kind of reminds you of Tiamat.
Tiamat's anger was always motherly.
Alright, so he's in overdrive.
Gales seem to shriek with heat.
Oh no!
Alright, so we got through that. I tried to perfect dodge that.
You're asking, you better stay in the bubble!
Thank goodness! Hey, nice, Lyria. Glad he's fighting on our side this time.
Okay. Hurricane's power is starting to flare.
Hold up. Did the demon pony just transform?
It is a primal beast, after all. Were you expecting something different? You can tell primal beasts were weapons created by Astles. Their powers are capable of untold destruction. But after the war, they abandoned us here in the Skyrim. Some took to the land. Some were deified. Still others found a home alongside Sky Dwellers and helped advance great civilization.
What in the world?
How callous it is to twist this creative soul into an instrument of destruction.
Adax, on its way.
Darn right. Just don't get sloppy, because this thing means business.
Hurricane,
no,
I promise we'll save you. Its magic reserves are crazy. It keeps flinging attack after attack at us.
Something about Hurricane's power feels unnatural.
Huh? What do you mean?
I'm not sure, but something isn't
don't
right.
Get him.
Hey, help!
Close call.
Are you ready?
Now I'm ready.
Finish!
Now we do some damage.
This takes me back.
Six. What's this? Range. Come here. Looking good.
What do you think?
Okay, job of avoiding odd death. That was close. So, fallen in battle, when your HP hits zero, you'll enter critical condition and you won't be able to fight. Hold B on a party member in critical condition to rescue them. They'll recover even faster if more members join the rescue. Oh, Catalina, she died. Let's go save her.
Don't give in. I'm ready. Thank you.
Oh, no. Nope. Nice one.
Can't get away from this.
You missed!
Enchanted fire!
It's okay, Griffin. If you stop fighting, we will too. We just want to help.
Hang in there, guys. Looks like Lyria's starting to get through.
Yes, the captain's here. Not now, not ever. Catalina, I'll protect you.
Light the frog!
Rosetta, I'm here to help.
Solid Throne!
Bring it! Prominent Flare!
I'll take it from here!
Alright, that was challenging.
be at peace now. Thank you.
And that's a wrap, folks! Booyah! Let's get off this rock and give Fix-It-Dude the good news.
Hold it. You guys see that ship?
Ruby red for the hull? Sticks out like a sore thumb, don't it?
Oh, that's the same thing that happened to our dragon.
Lyria.
But it doesn't. It's not Lyria's doing.
Hey.
Lyria! What's wrong?
It wasn't me. I didn't. I couldn't stop it.
No friends of ours, I'd wager. Now, they look like a fun bunch to tangle with.
Do not deviate from the mission. We are simply here for a meet and greet.
And you are?
We've been waiting for you, Shaman of Salvation. Now, would you be so kind as to join us?
If you value your life, you'll leave us alone.
Oh, fancy a challenge, huh? Fine, have it your way.
I'll end this in 90 seconds.
90 seconds?
Freaky guy. Getting some weird vibes here.
Behind my shield! Bold bloom!
I'll crush you!
What do you think?
I expected more bite.
There!
Get him!
This guy's tough! He's such a normal warrior!
It's inhuman what he can do.
See it! Bring it!
Come and get it.
So his level's like unknown.
Crush you! Bring the eye!
Great time's up.
How's this?
Come and get the door!
Catch
this!
Let's go.
What do you think?
Lyria!
Take that!
No falling under.
Bring the eye! Bring!
Can't keep up.
Fire!
Playtime's over.
It can't be.
So he's killing my whole party in front of me.
Did I get paid enough for this? One left.
He's a freak! How do you even get that strong?
Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, snap.
O Shaman of Salvation, long have we waited for this day.
What? Shaman? Me?
How uncanny. So much in common with the blue butterfly and Seed Hollow's energy. Oh, my apologies. You must be bewildered by this disrespectful treatment.
Who the heck are you? And what do you want from us?
Oh. How rude of me. You may call me Lilith. They, the pilgrims of Avia. I, their shepherd. And I will not rest. Not until we open the path to Utopia. Esther Lucia.
Utopia? Wait, you just said Astarusia, but that's the same place we're headed.
Ah, truly? Our goals eclipse one another. Then I needn't prattle on. This meeting has proven quite serendipitous. I promise to take care of everything. Now, dear Shaman. Prepare yourself for glory, for a grand pilgrimage awaits us. We shall pave a new path to Esther Lucia.
I don't think so! You don't get to make the rules on my watch! You fuckface!
If... Let us return.
Ma'am!
Helena!
Leave her.
If I could just stand up.
Give her back! Lyria!
I won't go with you! Get off!
Child of Flames! My name is.
Oh, this is getting fucking crazy. I'm guessing that's like a dream sequence that he's in.
were you when I needed you the most?
You're awake? You big jerk! Do you know how worried I was? First those weirdos to Gloria, and then you want to wake up! Are you gonna be fine now?
Yeah.
Good. In that case, better let everyone know you're up. Cat's been beside herself.
We can't afford to stop. We have to save Lyria.
Whoa, try to cool down there, Cat.
But I promised her. I promised her I would show her the outside world, no matter the danger. What if I can't protect her? What if I can't get her back? I refuse to break my vow.
We know how you feel, but we can't jump the gun here. Not without knowing more.
Yeah, that guy was tough. We need a plan.
Otherwise, he'll just mop the...
Captain!
Glad you're back on your feet. You scared the hell out of us.
I'm sorry, Captain. I wasn't strong enough to protect Lyria.
Good news, folks! I got a lead on those ruffians who ambushed you!
Really? Where did they take her? Tell me right now or else.
Jeepers! Calm down, Catalina. Is that any way to say thanks for the help?
Of course. Sorry.
It's quite all right. I know exactly how you feel, Catalina. With all you did for us, it's only fair that I do my part to help you. Besides, looking into the Church of Avia was fairly simple.
A church? They did call themselves pilgrims.
Oh! How are you feeling, Captain?
Never mind me. Where'd Avia go?
Yes, well, about that. It seems like they're taking Lyria to Latanya Island.
Where's that?
Fret not. I'll show you the way myself.
Whoa, slow down, champ. First of all, we're Skyfarers. We can't be babysitting.
I see we've severely underestimated you, Roland.
Look, the Church of Avia grows bolder by the day. They used force in Tempeel and abducted Lyria, an innocent traveler. I cannot sit idly by and allow such deeds to go unpunished. I'm quite capable of handling myself in a fight, and will do my best to aid you. If I may?
Every Skydom's got a bad bunch. If you're offering to help us with them, I won't say no.
Now, about your ship. You know, the really big blue one?
The Grand Cipher.
Yes, that's it. The repairs on the Grand Cipher will soon be completed. I did a little work on it myself, and just wait until you see what I... installed.
You what?
Silly me! I must have been rambling about something else. Moving right along. I took the liberty of procuring a new weapon and some armor for you, Captain. Your current gear has certainly seen better days, after all.
Sweet! That's real nice of ya!
I hate to imagine Folka's fate if your crew hadn't shown up when it did. These small tokens of appreciation are hardly enough to convey our gratitude.
Well,
It's all the same, fix it, dude.
It's Roland.
We're grateful for all you've done, Roland.
Give me a moment to check my gear. A wise decision. Meet me at the dock once you feel you're ready to leave. See you soon.
Alright, so we're back in town, right?
Lilith. Enough is enough.
Oh, wait a minute. What was that? He has some history with Lilith?
Let's go.
We'll find her, okay?
Alright, so we're gonna probably call it. I do just wanna like... Are we back in town where we took the side quests originally?
Poor Catalina. Lyria's kid... We'll save her, no matter what.
Of course. I don't care how strong they are. I'm not... We're not giving up. Look. Lyria's grown so much since she met you. Almost every night, she would come and tell me about her day.